Up on the flag stand, that's Mr. Darrell Watson. This time by, we're going green. Let's rock and roll, Darrell. First time by, it's the 38 of Brad Hamilton, being hounded by the 88 of Kendall White, and here comes the 40 of John Cobb. On the inside going down to turn three, it's the 88 of Kendall White. Hamilton gives room, it's going to be White and Hamilton at the flag stand. Street Stalkers, your heat race is coming up next. Street Stock. Here comes John Cobb in the 40, battling for the lead. Well, that didn't last long. White flag for the 38 of Brad Hamilton this time by. This will determine who's going to start on tonight's pole in the 12-lap feature in the mini stock. It will be the 38 of Brad Hamilton starting on tonight's pole in the mini stock feature race. On the inside pole in the 10, that is James Parrott. On the outside in the 70, that's David Kaywood. Wow, we got a passel of mini stocks going down the backstretch, and the point, it's the 70 of David Kaywood. Here comes the 71, two-time feature winner, Brian Courtney. It's still the 70 of David Kaywood. And here comes 7-up. Kurt Owens up to fourth. Street Stalkers, your heat race is going to start in just a few minutes. Street Stalkers. White flag for David Kaywood, who's going to sit on the outside pole in tonight's 12-lap mini stock feature. Here comes Brian in the 71. I guess Brian was happy for the 70. I think that's another team member, David Kaywood, in the 70. We'll start on the outside pole. All right, congratulations on your heat race win there, David. You'll be starting on the outside pole. Up next, heat race number one in the street stock. Starting on the pole in the 40, that's Troy Brown.
I'd like to thank Frame Right, Rural Construction, Johnson & Blyer, and myself. I want to thank all the fans that come out tonight and support us, too.
All right, race fans, that's a special thank you, Mr. Wesley Boring. Mr. Albright, come here, my friend. He's got a little something here on behalf of, who is this for?
On behalf of LambCon Ready Mix. On behalf of LambCon Ready Mix and Brian Ormby Concrete Service, here's $500 cash added to your purse tonight.
I appreciate that.
Wesley, what about that loan I gave you there the other day?
I think I need it for next one.
25 lap feature on behalf of Chris Breeden, winner's purse of $1,700. All right, mini stock, this time by 11 more laps. It's the 70 of David Kaywood, but here comes Jack Courtney. Here comes the 7-up of Kurt Owens. We're going to have a battle. There's your top five, and here comes the two-time back-to-back feature winner, 71, of Brian Courtney. Oh, all the rubbing fender coming out of turn four, but they sort themselves out. And in these green 7-up, that's Kurt Owens picking up fourth. On the point in the J1, that's Jack Courtney, and coming up to second in the 71, Brother Brian. Here comes Kurt Owens in the green 7-up. He's going to battle for third. The 71 of Brian Courtney goes under his brother, trying to pick up the lead, but Jack will slam the door going down into turn three. Pole sitter David Kaywood in a comfortable third, but here comes Kurt Owens. It's the Courtney Show. It's still Jack on the point in the 71. flagman Darrell Watson's going to let him go. They work their way in the pits, these slower cars. But up front, it's the Courtney Show. Jack and the J1, 71 is Brian. And here comes the 70 of David Kaywood, and on the outside in the green 7-up, it's Kurt Owens. All right, race fans, got a car turn around the back. He's going to motor. Once again, that's the J1 of Jack Courtney being hounded by his brother Brian in the 71. Battle for first and a battle for third. The 70 of David Kaywood and the green 7-up of Kurt Owens. The green 7-up of Kurt Owens goes on the outside of Kaywood coming through turn four. We got him door handle to door handle here at the flag stand with the Courtney boys. Wow, what a race up front in the mini stock on the mountain. Now your leader in the 71, two-time feature winner, Brian Courtney. Here comes brother Jack. Once again, they've made one entire lap side by side. Courtney boys playing bumper tag, and here comes the green 7-up of Kurt Owens. He's going to try the outside of the Courtney boys. The Courtney boys up front in the J1 is Jack, 71 is Brian. Green 7-up, Kurt Owens. There goes Brian underneath brother Jack into turn three for the lead. Listen to the thunder. This time by, green, white, checkered. There goes the green 7-up of Kurt Owens. He's taking him high. Going to try to battle those Courtney brothers. Here comes the green 7-up of Kurt Owens. One lap to go. We're door handle to door handle between Kurt Owens and the green 7-up and the J1 of Jack Courtney. Here comes brother Brian. Coming out of turn four in the green 7-up, younger brother of the nightmare, Jimmy Owens. It's Kurt Owens. All righty, good job, guys, in the mini stock. All right, in the green 7-up. Kurt, you picked you up some fans from a couple of years ago. They remember you. Let's hear it, race fans. The green 7-up of Kurt Owens. Running a great race in the J1, brother Jack Courtney, and behind him in the 71, two-time feature winner, Brian Courtney, in a fine run in the 70 of David Kaywood.